Hi there. Today, we'll explain the first 10 key IT terms from the chapter Understanding the IT Industry in our book. You can find the book linked in the description below. Let's dive in. Cloud services, platforms or software delivered over the internet, providing scalable resources for data storage, computing, and application hosting. Instead of storing files on a physical device like a computer or USB drive, cloud services allow you to access data and applications over the internet. This makes it easier for businesses and individuals to scale resources, collaborate in real time, and ensure secure backups. A company uses Amazon Web Services to host its website, store customer data, and manage its app without needing on-site servers. Consumer, the end user or individual who interacts with IT products and services, often driving demand for innovation. A consumer uses the Google Maps app on their smartphone to navigate to a destination, influencing updates to the app's features based on user feedback. Database management, the process of storing, organizing, and accessing vast amounts of structured data efficiently and securely. A bank uses a database management system like Oracle to maintain customer accounts, ensuring transactions are processed quickly and data remains secure. Data protection. Strategies and technologies designed to secure sensitive information from unauthorized access or corruption. An IT team employs data protection measures like encryption and multi-factor authentication to ensure confidential employee records are safeguarded from unauthorized access or data breaches. Hardware products, physical components of IT, such as computers, servers, and networking equipment, that form the foundation of digital infrastructure. A gaming company invests in high-performance graphics processing units as part of its hardware infrastructure to develop and test its next-generation video game, ensuring smooth performance and realistic graphics. Licensing, legal agreements granting individuals or organizations the right to use software or hardware within specified terms. A business purchases a Microsoft Office 365 license to give employees access to Word, Excel, and Outlook on company devices. Machine learning, a subset of artificial intelligence, AI, enabling computers to learn and improve performance without explicit programming. Netflix uses machine learning algorithms to analyze viewing habits and recommend personalized movie and TV show suggestions to its users. Manufacture, the production process for hardware products and components, ensuring quality and innovation in IT equipment. A company like Intel manufactures microprocessors, which are then integrated into personal computers and servers. Revenue, the financial return generated by IT products, services, or solutions, reflecting the industry's economic impact. A startup earns revenue by providing subscription-based cloud storage services to small businesses. Software products, applications, operating systems, and tools that drive the functionality of hardware and support user needs. Developers rely on software products like GitHub to collaborate on coding projects, manage repositories, and track changes, ensuring efficient teamwork and version control.
Before we dive into the details, let's clarify our focus. This project revolves around integrating cloud services to enhance our platform's scalability and provide a seamless experience for our consumers.
Absolutely. But we need to ensure our database management strategy is robust. The volume of structured data we're expecting will require secure and efficient storage solutions.
That's a priority. Alongside database management, we need to double down on data protection measures. If sensitive information isn't secured, we risk reputational and financial damage.
Agreed. Now let's talk about the hardware products we'll need. Are our current servers and networking equipment sufficient to handle the load, or should we consider upgrading?
We might need to collaborate with manufacturers for custom hardware products. The production process could take time, but it'll ensure we maintain the quality and innovation required for this project.
Speaking of innovation, don't forget the software products. We'll need new applications to support the functionality of the upgraded hardware. Licensing agreements will also need to be reviewed.
Good point, Eve. Licensing can get tricky, so let's involve legal early on to avoid delays.
And while we're at it, how can we leverage machine learning to improve user interaction? It could help us personalize experiences and make the platform smarter over time.
Machine learning sounds great, but it's resource intensive. We need to ensure that our cloud services are optimized to support such advanced capabilities.
That's a valid concern. Let's outline the costs for this. Revenue projections for this product must justify the investments in hardware, software, and machine learning.
If the numbers align, this could be a significant milestone for the company. It could also open doors to partnerships with manufacturers for future innovations.
Exactly. The success of this project depends on how well we align our resources, secure data, and deliver value to the consumer. Let's get to work on the implementation plan.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to repeat all the sentences out loud to better reinforce the material and improve your pronunciation. Consistency is key, so practice regularly and take your time to master each concept. Remember, every small step brings you closer to fluency. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like, subscribe, and share it with others who are learning too. See you in the next video. Keep up the great work.